for one. I'm Fiend, as usual. Welcome to Zombie. Well, actually, this game used to be called Zombi U, but this is the PC port, and I've never played Zombi U, so this is pretty much a blind playthrough, so hopefully it works out. There are two difficulties. Two things. Normal mode, or survival mode. So if you die once, your character dies, game over, you have to start from scratch. Well, I'm gonna do right from there. I'm gonna do this because it seems fun, it seems interesting, and I wanna see how far I can get. So this is gonna be a new commentary playthrough, so enjoy.
I call it the Prepper Pad. It's a smart map with radar and a connection back to me, so I can watch over you. And you'll need it. Now you can see what you're doing. Go back to the main room and look at the monitors. To help, went outside without the pad, and look how that ended. But there is something else you can use. That backpack is a bob, bug out bag, see? You need it, and what's inside. Be a good time to try out your radar. Go on, pick up the cricket bat. Don't be squeamish. Think of it as an unspoken agreement between survivors. Because if you got infected, wouldn't you want someone to do the same for you? Good going. A nasty business, but it's got to be done. Now, check that bob. As I recall, there's a pistol and ammo you're definitely gonna need. Good work. You've got to keep this place clean if you want to survive. More than 20 hours awake, and your decision-making goes to pieces. Don't neglect your sleep. Head back to the main room and take another look at the monitors. They're hooked into CCTV cameras all over London. This one's from a supermarket near you. But the more eyes you have, the better. There's more cameras at that location, so I'll walk you through hacking them. People think CCTV cameras are secure, hardwired to police HQ. But they're wrong. I was a Royal Signals boy in the army. I can teach you a thing or two about secure comms. Time for your first field trip. Those cameras won't fix themselves, and you need to do a little shopping. Give me a sec, I'll get those shutters up for you. Shit, you've got incoming. Check your radar. To get out. There's bound to be one somewhere at that station. Use your pad's environmental scanner to search the area. Perimeter looks calm, for now. That's the one. This safe house is my handiwork. A long time ago, I teamed up with a bunch of no-hopers called the Ravens of D. I helped them fortify places like this, because we knew this was coming. ZOMBI predicted the plague and the Great Fire of London that stopped it. And he saw plague victims in his own lifetime. Even tried to find a cure, the panacea. But it's a myth. You can see as well as anyone. There's no cure for this. Use your pad to scan that door. I'll get that for you. I've locked the place down for your safety. Okay, you're free to come and go now. Scan every CCTV junction box you locate so I can hack it and bring those cameras back online. You're ready to face down a bloody horde? It's your life. Excellent. Your smart map's been updated. Without a good map, you're a goner out there. Throwing flares. Now they could come in handy. Bright lights to distract the dimwits. Manhole nearby that's your quickest way back to the safe house. Have a gander. Sometimes retreat is your best option. Good work, soldier. This is where it all started, and this is where it'll end. I promise you. Protect the safe house. Your survival depends on it. Be careful with that stuff. Use it to set mine traps, but don't blow yourself up. Triangulating. It's inside the supermarket. Be careful. Use your radar. You have to ping areas manually if you want to know what's lurking in your blind spots. It was rigged to the alarm. Get inside before every blighter from miles around comes running. Those poor coppers were probably responding to the supermarket's alarm, but they've got bigger problems now.
Fuck!
Hate my life. Should've known.
shit. Find a hammer. You're gonna need to rip the planks off some doors. While you're there, stock up. If it's not nailed down, loot it. When you find the box, link the pad up to bring the cameras back online. Hunting for food's a good idea, but don't come crying to me if that thing gives you indigestion, or worse. Good. The CCTV cameras are back online. Every time you scan one of those junction boxes, I'll hack it and update your smart map. Take a look at your pad. Molotov cocktails are classic. Sometimes you just can't beat the classics. Find your way back to that shortcut you passed earlier and get your ass back to the safe house in one piece. That bloody punk's making enough noise to raise the dead. Get out of there! So you made it back. Now, you may have noticed a box in the main room with a raven symbol on it. Time to show you how it works. not before time. There's a horde approaching. Check your radar. Faces are not human. Weapons, ammo and supplies in there. You can't carry everything while you're outside, but a well-stocked cache will give you options before you set off. So I've had an idea. I think it's time we got eyes on Buckingham Palace and took a look around. You might even be able to sneak inside if they're distracted, keeping the infected out.
Thank you.
need to get inside Buckingham Palace. It's your best hope for better weapons and supplies, even if it is overrun by infected. Keep them out forever, but it will slow them down. If people had listened to John Dee. But by the time he saw what was coming, Elizabeth was dead, and James the First had no love for prophecies or alchemy. And he was so obsessed with black magic, he wrote a manual called Demonology and sent his witch hunters around England to hang witches and warlocks. Dee had to go into hiding. Bloody idiots.
Thank you.
Good thing about Book Palace, it's not just a building, it's a fortress. A highly secure location. You can bet your ass they've stockpiled guns and ammo like nobody's business.
Thank you.
Golden jewels aren't worth shite anymore. Bullets, that's the rare metal now. Thinking they'd be safe, that the royals will protect them. But the establishment looks after itself, no one else. God helps those who help themselves. Never forget that. Someone's raised the flag upside down. That's a distress signal. Maybe they're still alive inside there.
Sharp, soldier. Infected incoming.
Thank you.
Don't mess around with those. Pull the pin, count to three, throw the bloody thing away. There's your way in. Be careful. Radio signal won't reach you down there. You're on your own.
Mm-hmm.
knows the score. It's the government didn't want anyone to know about Dee's prophecy, not her match. I hope they get her away to India or something. Their climate's better for reptiles anyway. There's your way in. Be careful. I won't have eyes on you down there. You're on your own.
I'm losing you. Must be shielded. Watch your back.
And speakers in the walls. I'm Peter Knight, junior doctor to the royal household. So don't worry, you're not going mad. Do come and find me in the lab, won't you? I know these corridors are a labyrinth, but that's the point. You seem to keep intruders out. I suppose I should warn you, there are also a few infected roaming around in here. Used to be Omega Group soldiers, you see, but, well, they're all infected now. Terrible shame. Make yourself at home. But please don't touch anything. This is all vital scientific work. I'll close the door behind you, just a precaution. Sorry, I can't greet you in person. It's safer for both of us, you understand? I'm researching a cure for this terrible infection. You see, it's slow going, as I have so few subjects to test on. Like those poor Omega Group soldiers. Not my finest hour, I fear. If you'll forgive me for a moment, I'm sure you can help me. Steady on, Uncle. Right. Now here's how you could help. There's a book, De Remedi Secreti, by Conrad Gesner. A fascinating text. But what I'm after is Dee's own copy where he made annotations. I believe it's in the palace library, which means going upstairs, I'm afraid. Would you be so kind? The bunker elevator can take you up to the palace.
At the end of the day, who lives and who dies comes down to one thing. Preparation. Research your surroundings, scavenge for supplies, stock up your safe house, and do whatever it takes.